Most of Kenyan elections have been marred by violence. The 2007-2008 post-election violence hit the country hard, leaving over 1,000 people dead and over 650,000 people displaced. In 2013, close to 500 lives were claimed and about 120,000 people displaced. Increase in violence and hate spread had been strongly attributed to the growth of social media platforms. The youth, who make up over 75% of the electorate, have been easy targets for violence perpetration and hate mongering. The digital landscape during this political period is always filled with negative vibe, where people openly express tribal and political rivalry. Unga Odola chose to tap on the vulnerable youth through what they love, art, and used it as a tool to spread peace to the 2017 elections. Art for Peace was born, a 6 weeks campaign where we invited the Kenyan youth who are talented in design, visual, performance and applied arts to come together as ambassadors of peace. We called upon the Kenyan youth through Unga Odola Facebook, Twitter and Instagram pages to submit artistic peace expressions to the Art for Peace microsite. For those who couldn't submit their art pieces, they joined the movement by sharing peace pledges on their social media pages. Posted Art for Peace video with a call to action to the microsite that showcased the diversity in culture and talent. Within 6 weeks, the campaign caused a star online reaching over 7 million Kenyan youth and received over 900 submissions on the Art for Peace microsite. Over 51,000 visits were registered on the microsite. The campaign got free PR value worth over 10 million Kenya shillings. We managed to divert the focus of the Kenyan youth from spreading hate based on their tribal or political differences to channeling their energy for social change.